God's message for you today. Be still and know that I am your God. I will be exalted among the nations and I will be exalted in the earth. I long to see you so that I may impart to you some spiritual gift to make you strong. That is, that you and I may be mutually encouraged by each other's faith. Type yes if you agree. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you, I will help you, I will uphold you with my righteous hand. Type yes if you believe. But with a demonstration of the Spirit's power, so that your faith might not rest on human wisdom, but on God's power. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not lean on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will make straight your paths. Type Amen if you trust God. Jesus says, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never go hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty. Type Amen if you trust Jesus. If you declare with your mouth, Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. Type Jesus is Lord. And without faith, it is impossible to please God. Because anyone who comes to him must believe that he exists and that he rewards those who earnestly seek him. Type Amen if you have faith in Jesus. But when you ask, you must believe and not doubt. Because the one who doubts is like a wave of the sea, blown and tossed by the wind. Type yes if you believe. See to it, brothers and sisters, that none of you has a sinful and unbelieving heart that turns away from the living God. Type yes if you believe. Praise the Lord and say Amen.